Since this world was born, the blind seer is doomed by the gods she abandoned, had to serve humanity as link between the heavens and earth. Her human body decayed lifetime after lifetime, yet her soul had to live on eternal, a premonition to never rebel against the cruelty of the gods. For what?